It's number zero. Z-E-R-O, number zero. Z-E-R-O, number zero. This is number one. This is number one. This is number one. Number one. O-N-E, number one. Number one. O-N-E, number one. This is number two. This is number two. This is number two. This is number two. T-W-O, number two. T-W-O, number two. This is number three. This is number three. T-H-R-E-E, number three. T-H-R-E-E, number three. This is number four. This is number four. This is number four. F-O-U-R, number four. F-O-U-R, number four. This is number five. This is number five. This is number five. F-I-V-E, number five. F-I-V-E, number five. This is number six. This is number six. This is number six. S-I-X, number six. S-I-X, number six. This is number seven. This is number seven. This is number seven. S-E-V-E-N, number seven. S-E-V-E-N, number seven. This is number eight. This is number eight. This is number eight. E-I-G-H-T, number eight. E-I-G-H-T, number eight. This is number nine. This is number nine. This is number nine. N-I-N-E, number nine. N-I-N-E, number nine. This is number ten. This is number ten. This is number ten. T-E-N, number ten. T-E-N, number ten. This is number three. This is number three. This is number three. And you write it like this. Half rounded tree. Half rounded tree. Curve it. Curve it. It's number three. Half rounded tree. Half rounded tree. Curve it. Curve it. It's number three. T-H-R-E-E, number three. T-H-R-E-E, number three. This is number four. This is number four. This is number four. And you write it like this. Down and over and down some more. All straight lines, it's number four. Down and over and down some more. All straight lines, it's number four. F-O-U-R, number four. F-O-U-R, number four. This is number five. This is number five. This is number five. And you write it like this. Down and around with a flag on high. Every time, it's number five. Down and around with a flag on high. Every time, it's number five. F-I-V-E, number five. F-I-V-E, number five. Let's learn our numbers, 0 to 10. Learn how they look and how to write them, my friends. Let's learn our numbers 0 to 10. Even learn how to spell them again and again. This is number 6. This is number 6. This is number 6. And you write it like this. Make a curve, then loop in quick. Got the scoop? It's number 6. Make a curve, then loop in quick. Got the scoop? It's number 6. S-I-X, number 6. S-I-X, number 6. This is number 7. This is number 7. This is number 7, and you write it like this. Across the sky, then down from heaven. High to low, it's number 7. Across the sky, then down from heaven. High to low, it's number 7. S-E-V-E-N, number 7. S-E-V-E-N, number 7. This is number 8. This is number 8. This is number 8. And you write it like this. Make an S and do not wait. Curve back up, it's number 8. Make an S and do not wait. Curve back up, it's number 8. E-I-G-H-T, number 8. E-I-G-H-T, number 8. This is number 9. This is number 9. This is number 9. And you write it like this. Make a hoop, then drop a line. After 8, it's number 9. Make a hoop, then drop a line. After 8, it's number 9. N-I-N-E, number 9. N-I-N-E, number 9. This is number 10. This is number 10. This is number 10, and you write it like this. Start at the top and down to the end. Circle round left, it's number 10. Start at the top and down to the end. Circle round left, it's number 10. T-E-N, number 10. T-E-N, number 10. Let's learn our numbers 0 to 10. Learn how they look and how to write them, my friends. Let's learn our numbers 0 to 10. Even learn how to spell them again and again. Let's be friends. Place your mouse on my guitar and click the red subscribe button. Also, you can click this icon to visit my website. And click on one of these boxes to see more fun educational videos.